வெல்கம் ஏயோன் ஸ்டடிஸர்கள். சக்சஸ் இஸ் ஆன் யுவர் ஃபிங்கர் டிப்ஸ். டுடே வி வில் ஸ்டார்ட் ஃபார் இந்தியன் ஹிஸ்டரி. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டாபிக் இஸ் ஏன்ஷியன் ஹிஸ்டரி, நோட்ஸ் ஃபார் யுபிஎஸ்சி, எஸ்எஸ்சி அண்ட் பப்ளிக் சர்வீஸ் கமிஷன், 26th 3rd 2020. இந்தியன் ஹிஸ்டரி. த ஸ்டடி ஆஃப் ஹிஸ்டரி ஹெல்ப் இன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் த பீப்புள், societies and nation, and finally the whole humanity get a sense of identity and belonging. History give a society or a nation an identity. It is not something that we can disown. Immanuel Kant wrote about India, there is religion has a great purity. One can find the trace of pure concept of divinity which cannot easily be found as where. Writing of ancient Indian history. During the 4th century BC, Kaudilya, his book Arthashastra, advised the king to dedicate sometimes for hearing the narration of history. History was conferred holiness equal to poets, Veda, Atharva Veda, Brahmanas and Upanishad. The Itihasa Purana is one of the branches of knowledge of history. Puranas. There are 18 main Puranas and 18 subsidiary Puranas. Subject matter of history is as per the Puranas. During the ancient time, history was treated as a powerful vehicle of the awakening of cultural and social consciousness. Therefore, the narration of Puranas were a compulsory part of the annual ritual in every village and town during the rainy season and at the time of festival. Archaeological source. The archaeological source of the three main topics, archaeological monument, inscription and numismatic. The first one is archaeological monument. During the Gupta period, the large caves, that is Chaitalyas and Viharas, were excavated in the hill of western India. The Kalidasa temple of Ellora and Radhas of Mahabalipuram has been carved out of the rock from outside. The excavation of the cities of Mohenjo-daro and Harappa proved the antiquity of the Indian culture and civilization, which are more than 2000 years old. Second one is inscription. The inscription are the most important and reliable source of the Indian history. Inscription are the contemporary document. Those are free from later interpolation as the imposition to the art sometime to it at a later period. Therefore, it came the original form as the it come in the original form as it was composed in the engraved. Third one is numismatic. Numismatic is considered as the second most important source from reconstructing the history of India. After inscription, earliest coin as known as the Panchmark coin, they were made of either silver or copper. Geographical background of Indian history. Indian subcontinent comprises 6 continents. There is Afghanistan, Pakistan, Nepal, India, Bhutan, and the whole subcontinent as well as known as Bharatavarsha or Hindustan in ancient time. Geographical division. The geographical boundaries of Bharatavarsha are demarcated by the Himalayas in the north, the Pamir Plateau and Sulaiman Kathiar Range in the western and northern western side. The Bay of Bengal in the east and Arabian Sea in the west and the Indian Ocean in the south. The physiography in the subcontinent can be studied under the following parts. First, Himalayas. Second, Indo-Gangetic Brahmaputra Plain. Third one is Deccan Plateau. Stone Age culture. First one is Paleolithic Age. On the basis of the scientific study, geologists fix age of Earth as the 46,000 million years. The fossil of the earliest human found in Africa were about 4.2 million years old. The earliest human beings were shorter in height, had a smaller brain. About 42 lakhs years ago, human being evolved and the present form reached about 50,000 years ago. The fossil found in Africa, China, Java, Sumatra and Southern Europe in various stage and period of human development. In India, the only hominid fossil found in the Hathwana in the Narmada Valley. Paleolithic culture. Based on the tools technology, the Paleolithic age in India divided into the following three phases: Lower Paleolithic Age, Middle Paleolithic Age, and Upper Paleolithic Age. The Mesolithic culture. The time period between 12,000 and 2000 BC in India is marked the Late Stone Age or Mesolithic or Microlithic period. Tools of Microlithic period. The tools of Mesolithic culture were characterized by parallel side blade taken out from prepared cores of such fine material or chart, crystal, jasper, agenda, etc. Stone size is decreases. Tools were hafted in the wood and bones. The size of shape of this tool used as a composite tools. Some new tools type, namely trapez, triangle, arrowhead, etc. The century 14 dates average, the carbon dating 14 dates available, the Mesolithic culture illustrate the industry began at around 12,000 BC and surveyed up to the 2000 BC. Site of Mesolithic culture. The various sites of Mesolithic period were located in Langrath, Gujarat, Bhogar in Rajasthan, Sarai Nagar Rai, Choppani Manda, Mandha and Damdama in Uttar Pradesh, Bimkatta in Alamgarh in Madhya Pradesh, Orissa, Kerala and Andhra Pradesh. Neolithic culture. The Paleolithic age came to the end at about 10,000 years ago. By the time, the climatic condition in Western and Southern Asia were settled more than less similar to that of today. Neolithic agriculture region. The Neolithic agriculture based on region in India can be categorized into four groups: Indus system and Western boundaries land, borderland, Ganga Valley, Western India and Northern Deccan, and Southern Deccan. The Neolithic age of Southern India is dated between 2600 and 800 BC. It is divided into three phases. First phase is non-metal tools. Second phase is it marked with tools of copper and bronze, etc. Third phase is it marked with the use on iron. Charcoalithic period of India. By the end of Neolithic period, a full-fledged civilization was developed in the Indus and Saraswati Valley in the northern part of India. A completely different kind of culture known as Chalcolithic culture was developed in the central India and Deccan region. This, however, never reached the level of urbanization in state they were using metal. They were contemporary of the Harappan culture, but some other were of later Harappan age. Important Chalcolithic culture: Ahar culture, Kayantha culture, Malwa culture, Savalda culture, Jorwa culture, Prabhas culture, Rangpur culture. Thank you. Dream it, wish it, do it. Prepared by J. Kutanes, Aeon Study Circle.